Also new tonight, a student in Greenup County is being blackmailed after connecting with someone on TikTok. The school superintendent says the student sent a photo of their face to the blackmailer. The blackmailer then threatened to share a fake nude photo of the student unless they paid money. Police are investigating and the FBI has been informed.